This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, November 10th, 1961, Elvis Presley was at number one on the UK singles chart with his latest flame backed with Little Sister, Presley's ninth UK number one. His latest flame peaked at number four on the Billboard Hot 100, and Little Sister peaked at number five. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.